Oh, they called on something else. I gotta get this. Turn that ball over. Good job, Kaden. That's it, Kaden, knocking them down. Another one. I saw him today. I was working on it. They were shooting yesterday on one of the empty courts. Nice. I passed by last night. I was like, walk on. Yeah. All right, we're coming to the one in West Chapel.
It's new.
It's new? Okay. Thank you. be doing football. They got to be outside all day. I'm going to wait for the next game. How many games have been on the schedule in one day, though? Two?
You mean like 7-7?
Yeah.
7-7, yeah, we'll be outside.
But y'all have multiple games, though. Which one do you get tired at the most?
That's
7-7. I said, which one do you feel like you'd be tired at the most?
Like better at?
Which would be like tired? Worn out. Basketball. A lot of running.
Yeah. You probably get a break.
Trap does work. Thank you.
the line, Nico. Swing the ball earlier, Nico. There we go. All right, let's knock some shots down.
Thank you.
got a score. Get your little cousin together. What time is practice? Wait a minute. What time is practice on Monday?
For football.
What time is practice?
It'd be early.
In the morning? So if you had 12 hours of sleep before practice, you don't think you can make it to practice? Have you not had 12 hours of rest and sleep and recovery? What do you do to recover your body? You don't do no, like soaking your legs in cold water, getting a pool.
Inside you go.
Why you don't do that? You have to take care of your body. No, you gotta take care of your body. You need more than sleep. All right. Let's play strong. Swing the ball.
Y'all got to look out on the fast break. We got people open down there.
Yeah. penetrate to the basket, Teddy. Kaden, swing the ball.
Yeah, let's turn the ball over.
Follow. Knock this down. Come on, Colin, let's knock down some shots. Let's go, team up! Somebody penetrate to the basket! Thank you.
go crazy.
Y'all shoot way too many threes and missing. Y'all need to get to the basket. Get to the basket. Not messing around. At least you got a chance of getting fouled and then you go to the free throw. Oh my gosh. Huh? It didn't count. Long 9 minutes. Y'all don't like the box out? Yeah,
because
he's, you know, his mama's like, he's 7 feet. Yeah. And what grade is he in? He go to Maryland? Ninth grade?
Yeah.
He goes to Maryland? Yeah.
And then the small point guard on the
Maryland team. Number five, right?
Yeah.
That's nice though that y'all play twice. Y'all high school team together. Y'all supposed to be the three-headed monster. That's what y'all supposed to be.
You got another person who's gonna play that, but yeah,
No.
Sorry.
I thought that was off. I'm surprised. It's too many games for,
This
is too many games?
So you play, they got to play 2 ages, so we're playing more than we're supposed to.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they got y'all playing 2 ages, too. That's why you tired. Oh. I'm sure we got to wipe off the court.
Illegal screen.
team up. My nephew, right there,
yeah.
They have them playing in 15U and 17U. So he's, I'm like, what?
Wow.
Right. What?
Nah, we'll do whatever you want to do.
Oh my goodness. I'm telling you. When Dre was coaching girls, I never came. Because I figured I have two boys. What's, you know. I said, I'm sure one of them are going to get pushed into this. I'm like, I have time. I'll take my time. And I thought our daughter was going to, but she went the track route. So I was like, I can do that. That's all day too, but
she did
track.
Mm-hmm. I love track.
Yeah.
I love going to track meet.
Yeah. So I was telling Miles, I'm trying to get him to go into track. So. I say, but Kanan is too. I was so excited at that game. So I told Dre, I said, you got to tweak that out. He had 19 points. He was on fire.
Yeah.
said, you know, this is the only, when you don't have enough fresh legs, I said, they worn out. And even a good night's rest don't recover them. But it's kind of hard to sleep on our drive also when you got all this good stuff going on the sidewalks.
Green's already dribbling the ball.
Is he? He normally gets fouled down there. No, he's just too tired for it.
Right.
Yeah.